very excited because it's the first film in a Gujarati, like a big budget movie.
It's the first crossover Gujarati movie where it's been shot in India and abroad.
Which will shot in US.
So it's the first time we are taking this big step.
For a regional film to get shot here in the US, I think it's a big achievement for Gujarati film.
It's a very young, very modern Gujarati movie.
Our film, it is a big blast.
It's a very beautiful love story.
You people will feel the actual love.
And love story, it's something what always inspire you, what always can bring some light in your life. It's like a dream come true.
So it's a simple love story, basically. Lots of complications, actually.
Be ready for surprises. A movie with a lot of surprises, a lot of fun, a lot of humor, a lot of emotion.
Obviously, I'm going to love the singing. You know, we have the two best singers.
We have 8 beautiful songs with the Bollywood singers.
A very talented singer who has sang a song in our movie.
And I think a lot of people are really going to support it.
When I came to this country, there were very few Gujaratis, but now you find Gujaratis everywhere in all the towns of America.
Hope that the Gujarati community will support and everybody will come and watch the movie. I think they're in for a treat.
Be ready for some excitement in a Gujarati movie because nobody has ever made or seen a Gujarati movie like this one.